me. So maybe that's why.
Really? Yeah. Can I take a video a little bit for you?
Okay. What do you want me to say? I'm from Malaysia.
Yeah, okay, Miss Malaysia, do you know that you look like Indonesian celebrities, Julia Estelle, so...
Oh, thank you, it's a compliment, I'll take it as a compliment. I mean, I'm also mixed Javanese, so maybe that's why we see some resemblance in there, yeah.
Okay, so what's your expectation for Miss Wood this time?
What do you mean by expectation?
I mean, do you want to be a winner?
Everybody wants to be a winner, and that's why we're here today. I mean, representing each country itself is already something so big and... most importantly, you know how to carry yourself well and enjoy yourself. It's a whole life journey. It's a journey here, and it's a very, very important one. I mean, it's a once in a lifetime opportunity. We got to make the most of it. Yes.
Do you have any message for the Indonesian pageant fans, in Indonesia?
Thank you so much. I've been getting so much of support, and you know, a lot of good luck wishes on my Facebook page, and definitely. Loving that, love coming. I mean, we're here today, we're celebrating World Peace Day, so that's what's most important. You know, even though we come from different cultures and we've learned so much from the girls here, there's 130 countries and I've learned so much from the girls. I mean, this 1 month here, it was like more than 1 year. I felt that way, but yes, it's amazing, amazing journey.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, bye Indonesia.